that aircraft. This footage of a typical raid comes from the government. But on the ground, the Tamils were filming too. We don't know who shot this. It may have been a Tiger cameraman, or it may have been a civilian. Whoever it was, they clearly thought it important to keep a record. Families dug shallow trenches which provided limited protection. But nothing could protect their children against the fear.
Every time when the front line moves closer, the shell bombs hit nearby.